So I wanted to address something based on the video I put out today about optokinetic training for 3PD. If you have been diagnosed with visual vertigo, motion sickness, chronic subjective vertigo, or 3PD, they are basically all treated the same, just synonyms for the same condition. If you have visual dependence, if things moving around you make you dizzy, like you're sitting at a red light and you feel dizzy when traffic moves past you, or you're dizzy in a crowd, optokinetic training, grounding, and vestibular therapy would all be effective treatment strategies at getting rid of or reducing your visual vertigo, 3PD, motion sickness, all talking about the same terminology, all using that same treatment strategy. So hopefully you know that could answer any questions about those terms.